What's up, guys? It's Vedant. Welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a minute, but today we are in Shreveport, Louisiana. We actually just got our workout done, which you will be seeing pretty soon. Today was more of like a speedy workout, which I haven't done in a really long time. So that was nice. I'm already feeling a lot faster from that. But basically what we did were some 200s and some 100s. And we started with a 2-mile warm-up. Did 8 200s around. I was hitting mainly 29s, but 130 and 131. And then also 10 100s. But yeah, it was pretty solid overall. Shreveport is actually a really nice place. And one thing I've learned from the city is that you should never eat the brains of a crawfish. Because it's very salty. What would you say, Rith?
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, watch the workout. Workout Wednesday with no mile split. We were actually in Louisiana planning to like film with Shrek, but he kind of declined, so. That's unfortunate. Try to head up the swamp. Yeah, just watch the workout. Hey.
Making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away, that's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one Virgil, got one in that day, it's the only two. Man, how many times have I shown and proved? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes, he thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they wanna know about the highs and lows. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away, that's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in that day, it's the only two. Man, how many times have I told you the truth? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels or fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the Owls, and the Twins, it's only the real. I'm moving way too humble, Weezy and handed it off, I still got no fumbles. I'm on a hot 100, numero uno, this one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in the win, a million in chocolate chips, and that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six, but there's no need to dress up the numbers, ayy. Hey, yeah, but I guess they must have their reasons. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away, that's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth.
School, back to school. As you can see, I'm in my chemistry Zoom. Am I paying attention? Maybe not, but you know what? Still doing pretty well in the class. But anyways, guys, that workout was actually filmed during spring break. Obviously, back to school now. I hope you guys enjoyed the workout. Lots of 100s and 200 repeats, so it was a nice speedy workout to watch that we did in this track in Louisiana. But if you guys did enjoy, be sure to like and subscribe. Stay tuned for all that good running stuff, you know what I'm saying? But this workout was actually in preparation of a meet. It was the Texas Distance Festival where I ran a 5K in. So if you guys do want to check out that video, it'll be in the top right of the screen. I actually ran pretty well. I ran a 5K, and you guys will see the result then. But in terms of today's news, I actually am running a 2 mile tomorrow for the first time this season. We're gonna see how that goes. I haven't broken 10 yet. I'm at 10:01 for the 2 mile. I was actually doing a 4 mile race. We'll see how it goes. So that's something you guys should definitely stay tuned for. I'm also running the mile at the meet, and we're gonna see if I can go under 4:30. Last meet, I ran a 4:31 in the mile. That video has not come out yet, so, you know, stay tuned. Unfortunately, no Shrek, guys. I know it was actually an April Fool's joke. In terms of anything else, I can't really think of anything else to say, man. So I think we're just gonna cap off this video here. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to like, subscribe, click on the videos on screen right now, and I'll see you guys in the next one.